Hey guys, so I noticed that a lot of songs these days on the radio sample other songs. So I wanted to make a video or a series of videos that covers this topic and discusses whether this is unoriginal, artistic, or if what songs hit the mark or just fall short. Each week I'll look at a different song and we'll discuss it. I'm Nick Bandana. And this is Sample Search. This week I'm going to be talking about Post to Be by Amorion. Post to Be comes off Amorion's fourth studio album, Sex Playlist, and features Chris Brown, Jenny Aiko, and was produced by DJ Mustard. I'm sure you all know this song. It's been on the radio all summer. And the Eat Booties Like Groceries line will probably go down in infamy as one of the grossest lines in a song ever. What a lot of people don't realize is that this song samples a 1994 song by Chaka Demus and Pliers. I have no idea if I'm saying that right. I still can't even pronounce Jenny Aiko. I don't know. I give up. Chaka Demus and Pliers are well known for their hit, Murder, She Wrote. This is the song that's sampled and supposed to be. I first noticed the connection between these two songs when a radio DJ played them back to back. Aside from sampling the melody of Murder, She Wrote, Post to Be also samples a line from the song. Now let's take a listen to both songs and see how Post to Be was influenced by Murder, She Wrote. In a phone at bestie, but I had her screaming, oh. Yo, girl, wasn't supposed to text me. You wanna know how I know what I know? In a phone at bestie, her but I had up on the throat. If I ever tell you about Maxine, you'll only say I don't know what I know. So what I basically did there was just put both songs side by side and played them at the same time, and then faded back from one to the other. In my opinion, I think this was a tasteful use. It was very subtle, and you'd really have to be listening for it to catch it, and it's kind of like a fun little Easter egg. This is cool because often when a song samples another song, it just comes off as really gross or like an insult to the original artist. But I think this did justice while still remaining true to the original song. Well, that's all I have for you guys this week. Thanks for watching. Let me know in the comment section below if you feel like I missed anything, or if you have a suggestion for another song. Remember to hit that like button, and if you want to see more sample search in the future, subscribe. Thanks, guys.